Der Ben. Ben.
I see what you're doing. Stop it.
I didn't do anything. I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power! Okay, that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume. No one will guess my secret identity now. One more piece, and I'm almost done. Wow. Dad got fired? Dad was so angry at the Yes, this will totally protect me from Mantroid. My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint. I've never seen Dad get that mad. It really scares me. The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now, I have to locate the second part of the map. think Dad reads these. I think he just takes them from work. I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore. I wish I could have gone on a hike with Mom. I wish I could. This has to be Mom's. She liked art. Ooh, that looks scary. I should read that. Mom bought me so many cool comic books. She told me never throw them away. I won't. There's my hot dog man. I can't see. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever. That would be. Oh, those are Dad's pages. Yes, I can hack any system. Let's start. Need 4 points. I would love to see Hot Dog Man team up with Captain Spirit. Oh God, I hate going in there. I think I'm not alone. You have the power, Captain Spirit. You have the power. Here. I have to face this monster. The city needs hot water. Well, that wasn't too hard. extra bonus points unlocked. Oh my god, the lake demon is rising. Huh? What made that noise? What kind of code would he use? Yes! Grandma and Grandpa were so nice. I wish we saw them more. I know Dad spent a lot of money on the funeral. A lot. Thanks for storing my explosives, Chief. Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad. Now I can color Captain Spirit just like my drawing. Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. And it's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change. Good. Dad never threw away Mom's hiking boots. Good. This is where Mom went to school before we came here. Mom didn't go to art school because of me, but she was already an amazing artist. Oh, wow. I remember when Mom drew that, and Dad couldn't stop laughing. I don't get this one. I'm too young. Mom and Dad always talked about how they met at school. It was weird having my mom as my kindergarten teacher, but fun. My first picture looks so tiny and weird. Maybe I'm an alien baby. These boxes have been here forever. It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool. I wonder if Dad will teach me how to drive. I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me. Here I come, Mantroid.
Let's get going.
This is Captain Spirit. Do you copy? Are you there, Sky Pirate?
Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission?
Don't worry about me. Mantroid is the one in danger.
Gotta do a quick system check first.
Instrument panel, check.
Force field, check.
Proton missiles, check.
Escape pod, check.
Windshield wipers, check.
Everything looks good.
Start the launch.
We're going faster than light speed.
What's that ahead?
Oh no, heater shower. Turn on the force field.
Too late. Emergency. SOS, crash landing. Ah!
I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet. Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore!
The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely.
What's that sound?
Something is coming. Or somebody.
Dare come to my planet.
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward! Get away from me.
I don't have to get away because I'm everywhere.
Fight me instead of hiding.
Can't let you live. You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear. It's not safe out there.
Yeah, Dad. I know.
No way.
Maybe the kids who lived here before didn't like it. Maybe the kids who lived here before didn't like it.
Maze of Doom. Captain Spirit heard about the secret treasure inside.
Better look at that map again.
I can't fight Snowmancer looking like this. No fair.
Oh, Snowmancer, this is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mantroid like that? What can we do?
Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle. Now you are ready to battle with Captain Spirit.
cool.
Snowmancer almost froze the whole city until Captain Spirit melted him. For now.
Dad won't fix the swing because it's too dangerous to fix.
Behold, the Flying Fortress.
I can't let Dad find my secret stash. Ever.
Open sesame.
I loved watching Mom draw her comics. Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this. This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now. These are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. Maybe I can use this to read the map. Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure. A fortress looks safe since we last talked.
Sky Pirate, what's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage?
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm.
We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen. That's Noctarius's son. He looks like his dad. Well, maybe I could take one little puff.
Slow, like Dad.
Oh, man. Stop.
These boxes have been here forever. This is where Mom went to school before we came here. Every superhero team needs a supervillain team. Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together.
Ball. I should ask Dad to show me again.
Ooh, the shark stinger is looking for victims.
Look out! Here comes the evil car!
That pedestrian better get out of the way.
That was your last ride, Shark Stinger.
Yes, Captain Spirit saved us.
You'll never run over anybody again.
Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine.
I forgive you, Mother. I can hear you, and I long to be near you. But every road leads to an end. Yes, every road leads to an end. Your apparition passes through me in the willows and five red hens. You'll never see us again. You'll never see us again.
Mom was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile. Dad, you sleeping?
Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No, I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get. And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just? Just, you know, cleaning up the house and stuff.
On a beautiful Saturday like this, you should be playing instead. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the alley, so I hope you don't work all day.
Well, it's laundry day. Dad's watching the game, so...
That explains all the beer cans. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here. Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Dad just tripped and fell.
but he's okay.
Sounds like he tripped over a whole bunch of beer cans, right? Okay, Chris. I think I've heard enough. I'm going to talk to Stephen about this, and we'll be back to chat with your father.
Wait. You don't... Please.
Listen. I'm not trying to hurt you, okay? We want to help. You're not in trouble. You haven't done anything. Just stay put, and we'll come by in a little bit.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have, huh?
No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad. I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, every time you talk...
Stop it.
I see your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day. Never. Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes! Yes, you did!
No, listen, Chris!